In this video, let us draw the ray diagram of a compound microscope. Draw a line. Draw an objective lens so that its optical center lies on the line drawn. Mark two equidistant principal foci of the objective lens. Draw an object between FO and 2FO. Keep the object close to FO. Draw the rays for the objective. Draw the image. Check whether the image is beyond 2FO. Now draw the eyepiece near the image A1B1. Mark two equidistant principal foci of the eyepiece such that the image is in between FE and eyepiece. Draw the rays for the eyepiece. Extend the rays backward to meet at a point. You will get virtual enlarged image. Image is inverted with respect to the object.